I have to say, because I want to be honest, I felt so hurt, because I understand the party has a right to decide who the candidate is, but there's a way of doing it. And the way it was done, I felt that I had been abandoned. I felt I had been rejected. And I felt I was made to feel that I was absolutely insignificant. Nobody from the party called me to tell me that there was going to be another candidate. I was in Delhi when he joined the party. Had they asked me, I would have gone. It is my decision that I am going to not make this a personal issue, but I'm going to make a personal sacrifice, and I am going to put my entire might and my entire support with the Prime Minister, Narendra Modi. I know him since 1999, when he was General Secretary and Prabhari of Punjab. We have worked together. I have the highest admiration for him. He was, even at that time, he just blew my mind. He was such a visionary. In Gujarat, I saw how he was amazing at actually getting things done and at getting development done. I think India has suffered a lot in the 50 years that we had non-NDA governments. I think he has just laid the foundations now for progress, and I mean real progress, not on paper. And I would like to, as I said, I want to be part of nation building, and I would like to be a part of this, of his vision, of his work. I would like. I believe I can contribute positively.
अगर सनी मुझे पूछते हैं तो मैं करूँगी उनके लिए कैंपेन, क्यों नहीं करूँगी? हाँ, बिल्कुल करूँगी मैं, लेकिन पूछना चाहिए ना.